welcome to the vlog. Today I'm gonna show you three simple pizza crust that you can use. I'm hearty, healthy, macro friendly. Thank you, Shanice, for requesting this video. Much love. These days I've been jamming to Georgia Smith's new album. It's really good. It's quality stuff. You should check it out. But here we have the first one, which is cauliflower. So it's about 2 cups of that rice, cauliflower. I showed you from my last video, so 2 cups of that. You're gonna add some seasonings, whatever seasonings you like. I just use some seasoning salt. Just use a little bit of seasoning salt. Some garlic powder. And a little bit of parsley. Together. So now that's nice and mixed together. I've been preheating the oven at 420 degrees Celsius. We're gonna spray this a little bit, and you're just gonna put that mix on top here, and you form it into, well, basically, you know, a circle. Right, so we have a nice little circular pizza looking like crust here, and this is gonna bake for 20 minutes. So this is gonna bake, and then we're gonna take it out and put the toppings on there. So we're gonna put this in the oven, and then we're gonna start on the next one. Alright, so the next one is gonna be an oat crust. In here we have a cup of oat flour, a teaspoon of baking soda. I'm just gonna add a little dash of the sea salt. So I prefer mix all my dry ingredients together first, before adding any wet ingredients in there. Right, so I'm just gonna make like a little crater in the middle there, and we're gonna add 2 egg whites. Sit for like 3 minutes for the oats to soak up some of the moisture, and I'm just gonna empty this on a baking tray, and you're gonna form it into a circle as well. As well as into a little circle pizza crust looking like thing. So I'm gonna put that in the oven to bake on it. So the cauliflower is done. The oat one is done as well. And all we have to do is just flip this over. The opposite end of this oat crust to the bottom, and then we have our last pizza crust. It is, you can use any flatbread. I like this Teufayan, however you pronounce it, bread. It's a panini bread. I really like how this comes out, so that's another crust option. And that way, excuse me, you don't have to spend time making the crust. Yeah, so you can use our flatbread. The macros in it is fairly okay. So that is on there. Next, you're gonna add your sauce. As I say, I try as much as possible to weigh out everything. Of sauce. So I set the scale to 0, and I just take out as much as I want, and it shows you how much is out of there. Okay, so we have our sauce in there on red onions, on the one that has flatbread. I don't want to put onions on all though, so I'll probably leave the cauliflower one without onions. It's so funny doing this. When I was a child, I used to think about, you know, having my own like cooking show. I always used to play with tea sets. We used to watch Wendy Rahmat's cooking you know, show all the time. And I was like, oh. So thank you, YouTube, for having this platform for me to express my culinary artistry. So I'm gonna put meat. So we have some already cooked ground turkey. Everything. So this is a Mexican black style of cheese. I'm just gonna put and on the cauliflower pizza I'm putting 2 servings of cheese. This other one, that's the old one, is gonna get 1 serving of cheese. A low fat mozzarella cheese that's gonna go onto the flatbread. I'm gonna put all 3 in the oven at the same time. It's gonna bake for about 7 to 8 more minutes. Okay guys, so I let it bake for like 8 minutes and it's out of the oven now. So you just like cool and then you slice and you enjoy. I'm gonna give you a close up of it. So this is the cauliflower one. I'm gonna insert the macros. If you were to eat the whole pizza under there. This is the rolled oats one. Oh, it looks really good. And this is the flatbread pizza. All macro friendly options. Right, so as you can see, it's very macro friendly. So you can definitely eat the whole pizza. If not, have half of it. Half of each. I'm not gonna have any of this tonight. Because I already have my macros for the day. But I hope you enjoyed this video. If you want to see more recipes or request what you would definitely like to see, and I'll get them on here for you. So like, please like, comment, and subscribe. I've been enjoying the feedback from you. Thank you so much.